Do you have a name? It's not that one.
What is this place?
It's Cornwall.
Sure as swell.
Where are you from? No, stay. Please.
I can't. They'll notice.
They?
There's more of us.
Hattie! Hattie!
Those to travel with, they also tell the time.
I thought the time jumps were supposed to be random.
Sometimes they aren't. Do they have a name?
Nate. What if the time doesn't bring me back there now? What if it's just another glimpse, a moment in time?
Is that scary?
Only the ocean scares me. I just wish the sands of time were...
Kind of?
We can do anything with time, but freeze it.
Time isn't meant to be frozen. It's meant to be shared.
Gonna do with you?
Take me with you.
This pocket watch could divide us.
Time brought us together for a reason, Hattie.
We have such a limited perception of time. We cannot fathom how it can bend and stretch and ripple. But it does. This lake is the most extraordinary place on Earth.
Do not look for me, nor fear for my safety. For I am exactly where I want to be. He is mine, and I am his. History will no longer rip us apart.
I met Keaton in a bar, watched a stair dance across a roof, heard bullets ricochet like thunder. It sure is a heady time to be alive.
One never adjusts to the randomness. The times and locations jumping like a scratched record. No way of fixing the needle. The RPM of the sands is immeasurable.
Ached through the ages for the sands of time to be kinder.